Hello again, Internet. I'm doing another challenge today. This one is 10-08, which calls itself Channel Support. I generally don't find that names always are necessarily very descriptive, but in the title it says it's a tricky challenge, so this ought to be fun. So what you're seeing, I'm not. In a second, it'll be on my screen. So go. Oh. Okay. I guess I'll just kind of start with modeling the side view. I'll do the base first. That way it's nice and centered. Is horizontal and 19 at, so that's why you check. All right, how thick is this? That's 12 thick. There's a bit sticking out here. Where is it and how much does it stick out? Looks like it's 36 from the very end. Where's the other end? 45. Okay, how far does it come out? 65. From here. Okay. Now it's like the top view, except we're missing the triangly bit. You go to the side view, the triangly bit isn't going to be up against this. But just for the sake of simplicity, where is it? It is 50 offset from here. So 50 flip offset. Got something like this, and then this, and we've got something like that. Perpendicular, make you tangent, make you a coincidence, make you tangent, and that'll be a coincident, and this will be a coincident, and it's going to be 12 across. Sides are the same, and the side walls are 8. So what's 12? Come back to that. This is 160. And beginning of here. That'll be overdefined. If I do it like this, it'll be happier. And 30 degrees. That part's locked down at least. This one is 50. Alright. And this one is 137 or something. Okay. So we don't need this bit yet. We're going to do an extra boss up to here. And then we're gonna sketch on this plane, and we'll show that again. We can take this and this, convert those, go from here to there, and that's gonna be an 8. Why is it freaking out? Reuse that sketch. Okay. Right, what am I using? So that should be 50. Beautiful. 65. All the top ones. Oh, the 12. What's the 12? And the there's a 90 there too. You hiding a line on me? Length on that first. So that's the 12. I've got the 92. And I need the 50. And there we go. Yeah, whatever. There you go. Be happy. Then we can hide this, we can hide this. Alright, so if I view it from above, got all that. If I view it from the side, I imagine a splice in there. I got the holes, and that's tangent. That 12 thing makes sense now, and it's made out of 1060. So let's see if I got it. 768 grams and 828 video. Scroll again. 768 gram plus or minus one. I'm definitely in that range. Alright, so I guess this one's a win. So thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.